Well, boys, reckon we done go fixin' and making us some rock music.
Thank you. The cigarette you're smoking is full of grass. Come a little closer, I will kick your ass for the last time. I'm never going out with you
to spend a few shakes introducing y'all to my little posse. On my left, we have Mr. Ashley Dalton. He might look like a city slicker, but you can sure shit count on him when the going gets tough. To my right, we have the guitar slinging Mr. Stanley Gold. And right over there, we have Mr. Clayton Cobb. We had a hog-killing time back in Cheyenne several moons ago, and we've been keeping touch ever since. Dealing punches to the skins, we have the ever-so-charming, ever-so-lovely Miss Annie Miller. I guess there's just one more thing left to say. Welcome to Deadwood City. Thank you.
So here I am, left by myself in a shithole bad box with a simple glass of rye between my fingers. The bartender is probably wondering what the hell I'm thinking about. Sure, I've just reconnected with my old gang, but something's just not right. Sure, I've taken on the responsibility of liberating this town, but am I really up for the task? Sure, I ain't no novice in brandishing my gun, but doesn't loud noises and gun smoke give me the jitters? Heck, I never even told anyone that I'm shit scared of horses. Is a true cowboy scared of horses? I think not. Why can I never bring my mind into a place of content? To a place where I can be the true man I was chosen to be. Mr. So-called tough gunslinger. Really, I just want to sit in my mother's lap and have a good cry. Oh, Father, will I ever know the true meaning of manhood? Is my soul finally starting to wither? No, I cannot simply sit here and talk silly. After all, I'm here to reclaim something I'm not sure I ever had. True masculinity. Man up. Man up. Man up! Oh no, did the barkeep hear that? I guess I need to collect myself. Finish this terrible thought and my drink. I'm afraid to admit this, but I hope Johnny Ringo never shows up.
Yeah.
saying, but did you go to school? You got a smile that has my grip, your definition cool. I can't believe that we're together. It's you and me, baby, forever. And if I'm ever feeling blue, ooh,
leg. Oh, you're in trouble, man. Ringo's on his way. Ringo? Ringo? Ringo! Where are you, man? Where are you? I can't handle these men alone. God damn it. God damn it. Where are you? Ah! I found him! I found him! You're all in trouble now!
Well, 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 Mr. Ringo. It's been a minute since our paths crossed. You sure are a tonic for weary eyes.
How the mighty have fallen. Say, Sheriff, what are you doing back here in this old shithole?
I came here to protect and serve the fine citizens of Deadwood City, that's why. I never thought I would see my beloved baby-faced shit-stained motherfucker ever again.
Whoa, easy there, cowboy. Let's not pretend we both don't know the real reason you came back.
No. That was a long time ago. Broke my heart, Johnny, and left it in pieces for everyone to see.
I just did what any old buckaroo in my situation would do. You had it coming for you.
Well, then, I believe it's time for you to meet your maker.
Get it, Ringo!
Something wrong when I woke up you. me she's met someone. He's a country western singer, that's just wrong. My friends tell me that I'm a joke. I wish you wasn't so, wish I didn't know. Why? I wish you wasn't so. Oh oh, I wish I didn't know.
Sacred brew.
back of the bottle truth. It goes down easy, it's so silky smooth. Intoxicated pioneer. Can you feel the magic atmosphere? From the Antarctic to the Bering Sea. Open a cold one, you can make it through. Crack it open, a cold one with the boys. Crack it open, a cold one with the boys. Crack it open, a cold one with the boys. Crack it open, a cold one.
Feels a little nice. Oh my god.